at 4, the plan to build a school on the site of a former city dump is causing plenty of controversy. Opponents of that plan say it'll be a health risk for children and those who work at the school. Anchor LaTanya Norton is live at 4 now with more. LaTanya?
That's right, Scott. This is the site of the old Booker T. Washington High School, which sits on a portion of the old Silver City dump, which was operated in the late 1890s to the late 1930s by the city of New Orleans. The plan by the Recovery School District is to close Walter L. Cohen High School uptown, close that building, and build a new $50 million facility here. Now, the problem is soil testing by the State Department of Environmental Quality shows dangerous levels of arsenic, mercury, lead, copper and other heavy metals. The RSD's remediation plan includes digging 6 feet under the ground and pouring several feet of concrete to make this area safe. But retired Lieutenant General Russell Honoré's Green Army, it opposes that plan and says there's at least 15 feet of contaminated soil here. Now, at 6 o'clock tonight, there will be a meeting taking place at Pure Light Baptist Church on Martin Luther King Boulevard. Both sides will come together and discuss this debate. Anyone interested in this issue is invited to attend. Once again, that meeting is at 6 o'clock tonight. On your side, live, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News, back to you.